For season 82 of the Ukulele, it's Disappointment, Heartbreak, and Regrets, and this is a song by Christine Lavin, subtitled A Musical Apology. The full title of the song is Regretting What I Said to You When You Called Me at 11 o'clock on a Friday Morning to Tell Me That at 1 o'clock Friday afternoon you're going to leave your office, go downstairs, hail a cab to go out to the airport to catch a plane to go skiing in the Alps for 2 weeks. Not that I wanted to go with you. I wasn't able to leave town. I'm not a very good skier. I couldn't expect you to pay my way, but after going out with you for 3 years, I don't like surprises. In the song, she attempted to take back everything she said while standing in a phone booth at the corner of 49th and 3rd. I didn't mean it when I said I hope the cable in the elevator snaps when you step on board. I was joking when I said I hope you crack your head and get mangled by the downstairs revolving door. And I was kidding when I said I hope the number 103 bus hits and makes a pancake out of you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Isn't it amazing what a woman in love will do? And I really don't want to see your taxi on the 59th Street Bridge flip over and crash through the rail. And I feel bad if at the airport you were mistaken for a local sex offender arrested, beaten up, and thrown in jail. And I really don't want to see you getting radiation poisoning from the metal detector that all passengers on foreign domestic flights must walk through. Forgive me for all the mean things I said to you. You thought I didn't have a temper. Ha 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 ha. Surprise. I really don't want to see you dismembered by the marijuana sniffing dogs when a simple little nipping would suffice. Would it suffice? And I'm sorry that I said I hope the plane explodes in midair as it carries you away from me. Sorry that I said I hope that you break both of your legs on the mountain when you ski. And I'm sorry for all the nasty things I said about your mother, even though we both know that they're true. I'm sorry. Forgive me. I'm swallowing my pride. I'd feel so guilty if you died. I'm sorry, but I'm still mad at you.